in this third period is the kind of defensive pace we set in that first period, allowing us to dictate the terms of the game. That won't make him happy, gentlemen.
Spider Man has four fouls.
This is all Pau Gasol and man movement also by Bryant. Nobody looking at Pau Gasol. They allow Kobe Bryant to slash to the cup.
And called it on the floor, too.
Bryant gets in. Gasol cleans it up.
Gasol free run to the rim, cleans it up, easy basket.
Ariza the steal. Phillips the one man back, beats Fisher. Fisher lays it in.
Has something unusual. He plays to the outside, steals it from the outside, and then inexcusable by Denver. No one hustling back. Fisher, easy layup, two on one. Nice play by Ariza at both ends of the floor.
Defense from the Nuggets. Shot clock down to five. Fisher on the drive, flips it up and in. Boy, that was a messy possession. Fisher for three. Largest lead of the game for the Lakers.
Ready to come into the game. A little offensive energy.
Bryant backs it in.
Well, you're Dante Jones, what you're doing, you want to force Kobe Bryant. You don't want to just lay back and allow him to do the damage on the
against Bryant in transition and then recovered to guard his own man.
Good offensive board for Walt. Nice pass to Gasol. Bryant obviously stays in the game. Looks inside for Odom. Odom flips it up and in. When they play good aggressive defense, they are tough to stop as Bryant hits a three. Are very calm on the sidelines. Carl is like that as well. Gasol out to Farmar. Open three. Puts it in. Jordan Farmar.
It's allowing Carmelo Anthony to step into a rhythm J.
Bryant takes it to Smith. There's the help defense. Gets away from that. Floats it up and in. And a foul.
To corral Bryant and not let him get to the basket. As the double team comes around, Chris Anderson makes a mistake of allowing Bryant by him. Nene comes over. Clearly a foul. Good left-hand finish by Kobe Bryant.
And Fisher back in for L.A. Bryant falling away. Tough shot. And gets it to go. That hit the front of the rim and went forward. Under 4.5 remaining. Gasol to Ariza. Ariza for three. Bang! Fisher brings it up. J.R. Smith is back in the game for Denver. Bryant jump shot. Puts it in. 34. Phillips on the drive, trying to draw contact. Nene inside, blocked by Gasol. Ninth block of the game for the Lakers. Shot clock at 8. Bryant on the drive, corner, Fisher, three-pointer. It's good! Lakers take the lead.
Who's gonna make a play? Kobe Bryant says, everybody get out of my way. It's time to dance. Draws the defense. Derek Fisher steps into a wide open three-pointer.
LA cannot allow for the three-point shot. They've got to make him take it at the basket.
Bryant on Anthony. They've guarded each other much of this fourth quarter. Trevor Ariza with the steal. Ariza tiptoes and will bring it back out.
Anthony Carter had trouble passing the ball in over the long Lamar Odom, which allowed Ariza to shoot the gap for the steal because Carter had to lob the inbounds pass. Sometimes the simplest things, which is